Hello guys, we are on our route, to pick up a Rail Stadium 2 subwoofer. It's a heavy one, my friends, heavy one, not a small one. And it's not for me. My neighbor, my audiophile neighbor, Ivor, he wants to buy this thing, and he asked me if I wanted to go with him, and I said okay. And I can make a video from it. So we are now in Papendrecht. This is 15 kilometers from my house. So close by. And this is where we are.
Over 300 meter. Links afslaan.
And what you hear is the voice of my navigation. Ivor have a much more melee voice. And this is Ivor, my friends, my neighbor. He has his own channel, yes, and about audio and coffee, because he has two hobbies, coffee and audio. And
links afslaan naar Molenlaan.
I use, for the second time, I use this this new navigation system on my phone, and it's called Waze. W-A-Z-A. You can download it for free, so you can have a free navigation on your phone. But
don't use it, it's terrible.
It was terrible today, but it helped me the last time. The last time I used it, it worked okay. But okay, this is Waze, you know. If you are used to use Google Chrome or Google Navigation and you want to try something else out, you can try it out on your phone, Waze.
Over 300
anyway,
meter.
This is where we are. Beautiful Holland, my friends, still beautiful. We are in September, the 12th of September. Yes, it is. It is, winter is coming.
Links afslaan naar Wieklaan. Vervolgens rechts afslaan naar Vijzelaan.
Well, this is where we are. Yes, my friends. And I heard much about Rail, one of the best subwoofers, but not sure. I never heard them. Never had one before. I'm not a guy from subwoofers. But the speakers Ivor have, they need a subwoofer. So, what was the name of the street? Let me see if it is going. Oh, we have to go back. But these are nice houses, my friends. Watch this. Beautiful houses. A lot of wood. Well, we have to go back, and then I'm going to show you what kind of houses they are. And a nice building style. I like this style. Beautiful. What's this? Nice.
Rechts afslaan naar Vijzelaan. Vervolgens links afslaan naar Grondmolen.
The difference with America and the Netherlands is that when you have a separate building, this is called, in the Netherlands, a villa. And these are very, very expensive houses, because houses are expensive in the Netherlands. And if you want to have a separate building, then you have to be rich. But in America it is normal that you can buy. But don't forget, the building quality of houses in the Netherlands are much better than in America. In America they built a lot of wooden buildings, wooden structure. In the Netherlands everything is from concrete structure. Everything is concrete. So they last longer. Also the floors are concrete, you understand? And that's why in America the sound of the subwoofer sound is much louder than in the Netherlands, because wooden floors, I don't know if you know that, but wooden floors, the bass spread better on wooden floors than on concrete. So also in am I right?
I just
explained my viewers that in America they have bigger rooms but also wooden floors, and that wooden floors spread the bus better than the concrete floors. Is that true?
Links afslaan. It is mostly
the walls that are different than in not the floors.
The floors not important.
But mostly the walls that they have. What is it called? This material
and wood.
No, for the walls, and they suck up the low frequencies.
And concrete is better for the.
For base, it's better.
Better. So that's why in America you need often a more bigger sup.
Yeah. So what you see is that the traditional American loudspeakers are big and loud, because a lot of those housings is sucking up a lot of the base energy. It's different in the Netherlands.
Yeah. Here's everything concrete.
Mostly, yeah.
Yeah. So I hope I can film inside, and I am curious too, my friends. I'm curious too. What's how I am with my car? I didn't clean the car for 4 months. What's my wheels? Because to be honest, my friends, I don't care. I don't really care. And one time in 4 months, I go to a cleaner. To a Turkish garage, and this guy cleaned my car for 25 euro. I'm a lazy guy. Well, guys, we just arrived, and as you can see, still have a belly, but that's because, I have a double meniscus. I start with sport, and one day we did aqua aerobics. And in this aqua aerobics, I got a double meniscus. So at the moment, I am only swimming 3 times a week. So not weightlifting. But what's my back over here? What's my back? This is all from swimming. I didn't have that before, you know. So, but well, that's why I still didn't lose weight. But I still feel strong because of the 3 times swimming a week. Anyway, we're going to pick up those that rail, and here we are, my friends. Well, guys, we are now in this house, and as you can see, this is a subwoofer. I didn't knew that rail made this beautiful subwoofers. Watch this. Watch this, and he used this in combination with these modern short speakers. Modern short, as you can see over here. Yes. But, and he have some pretty nice speaker cables, my friend. This guy, yeah, well, I think he's a serious audio lover. You can see. His equipment is, well, what is this? This is, okay, Rotel. I'm not that fond of Rotel. You saw my last video from the Rotel 891. I'm not so fond of Rotel, but yeah. And his record player is a Citronic, one of those modern imitation Technics 1200. As you can see over here, you all remember that video from me, the Technics 1200. Yes, this is the imitation from it. But you know, it is a beautiful thing. It is a beautiful turntable. And he plays guitar. You can see the guy is a musician. He also have a in the corner over here. He have a modern. One of my friends, my best friend, is a drummer, but he used the old drum. Equipment. This is more the modern stuff, but yeah, today musicians in the Netherlands, and this is how it sounds. One moment, please. This is how it sounds. Just short. Wow, this go deep, my friends. Wow, this is earthquake style, my friends. Unbelievable. Wow. This is the real 18 hertz. I have on the, they claim, Canton claim that my speakers, my Cantons, go to 18 hertz. But I will tell you a trick. These specs are not true. These are not the real 18 hertz. This is the real 18 hertz, my friends. This is earthquake style, earthquake, real earthquake. Unbelievable. No, no. This is all I wanted to hear. Beautiful sound, beautiful. Only this thing can let your system sound twice as good as you if you don't have if you have normal speakers, even if they go low, this woofer. But yeah, I'm not a woofer guy, you know. You all know I never use a woofer. But it improves the sounds for every system, but they are expensive. Yeah, a system like this, a speaker like this, will cost you secondhand minimum 500 euro. This is the price. Well, thanks for watching, my friends. I hope you like this video. You know, I do not often make videos from subwoofers, and now I just show you one of the best subwoofers around and a beautiful subwoofer too. Thanks for watching. For now, I say ciao ciao.